Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create this letter W logo. Let's open a new document, get rid of the stroke and change the fill to any color that you like. Now press the letter M for the rectangle tool and draw a long and narrow rectangle. Switch to the direct selection tool and select the two bottom anchor points. Now click, hold and drag them to the right. Click away to deselect. Select everything. Now press the letter O for the reflect tool or select it from the toolbar panel and then hit enter. Set the axis to the vertical position and then click copy. Now switch to the outline mode. Press the letter V for the selection tool and click away to deselect. Now click on this edge, hold and drag to align with this anchor point. Select everything and let's duplicate it to create a W shape. Turn off the outline mode. If you wish to use the same colors as mine, here are their values. Select one of the shapes and apply a different color. And again. Next, we'll add a shadow. Select black from the swatches panel and switch to the pen tool. Click on this anchor point, then on this intersection, now a little bit higher along this path, and back at the starting point to close the path. Let's copy and paste this shape to the other side and create one more shadow over here. Next, select all shadows. Open the transparency window. If your window is not showing, go to Window and choose Transparency. And now turn down the opacity to about 31%. Next, we will add a gradient. Let's select the first shape and duplicate it. We can see the duplicated shape in the Layers panel. Select the top shape and then open the gradient panel. Apply the white and black gradient. Press the letter G to show the gradient annotator on the screen and adjust the gradient's direction. Next, go to the transparency panel and change the color mode to soft light. Now repeat the same steps with the other three shapes. Create a copy. Apply the gradient. Adjust its direction. And change the color mode to soft light. And again. To create a print version of this logo, we need to convert it to cmyk mode and remove gradients as they don't translate well into print. First, select everything and then press the Ctrl and C keys on your keyboard to copy it. Next, press the Ctrl and N keys to create a new document. Change the color mode to CMYK and the raster effects to 300 ppi. Click Create. Press Ctrl V to paste it into this document. Let's select all gradients and delete them. Next, select the shadows and change the opacity back to 100%. Now switch to the eyedropper tool. While you are holding down the Ctrl key, click on this shadow to select it. Now release the Ctrl key and click on this shape to get the same color sample. With the shadow shape still selected, open the color panel and add additional 40% of black in the CMYK color panel to create a transparent-like effect. Now repeat the same steps with the other shadows. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.